rotate about 55.
I think so. We'll see what it is in this airplane, but you'll feel it wanting to fly at that point. Don't keep it on the ground. Let's just start a nice climb. Right. It'll climb out probably about 85 knots.
Okay. All right.
There we go.
Minimize the amount. There you go.
go ahead and bring the power back and we'll start, we'll install it right here. This whole, try to, 4,600 we'll call it, is your stall altitude. So we'll see how much altitude we lose on this one. Bring your throttle back. And really work on keeping that ball centered.
It's the wind and turbulence.
Yeah.
Very much.
Yeah. It's easy for me to say, huh, while I'm sitting over here not flying the airplane. Keep pulling back, keep pulling back. Looking for the stall a little bit more. There you go, installed. There you go, well done, well done. Now let's recover. Okay, let's start bringing our flaps up a little bit. So I want you to work really hard on center line and glide. So I want you looking right at that 17 left, that's your aim point. There goes, bring that throttle back. There you go. Now your aim point's looking a lot better. Still above the glide slope, but that's okay. You got the, we're looking right at that 17 left. You let it shift there just a second, but now you're looking right back at 17 left. Keep coming down, 17 left. There you go. That's your aim point. Work for that center line. Now keep coming down, keep coming down. You're getting a little slow on me. I don't like that. Keep going down. There you go. Keep coming down. Keep coming down. I'll bring the throttle all the way back. Nope, nope. There you go, just hold that. There you go. Now let me get your flaps up for you. All right, flaps are up. Go ahead. So I know it's been a little while. Just to debrief you on that one. You got a little bit slow on final. And then you had a tendency to want to kind of flare high, if you will.
Okay.
So just keep looking at that 17 left, put it in the windscreen, and it's the point that's not moving. Everything else in the point in the windscreen's moving, but if you got that 17 left in the as your aim point, it is staying stationary in your windscreen. And you just keep aiming for it, and then when you get down basically close to ground effect, then you're gonna look at the end of the runway and flare. Good. This one's better than the last. You've got a little bit more room. Set up a little bit lower on that glide slope. We still got four white lights, but a little bit closer to the glide slope this time. I'd just leave them there.
Okay. Yeah.
Looking right at the 17 left. Aiming a little long. Bring it on down, push the nose down. There you go. Don't want it to get much slower than that. Keep coming down, keep coming down, keep coming down. Keep those feet active. There you go. Little left, there you go. Little right rudder. Keep it coming.
Caribbean Alpha Information Tango, current altimeter 2-3-0-0-1.
Okay, full power. I want you to really concentrate on keeping the nose pointed the longitudinal axis of the airplane straight down the center line of the runway.
Alright.
And so I want you to do that, obviously, using your feet. Good job, Will. I like it.
Cessna 549, runway 17 left, cleared for the option, wind 19007.
17 left, cleared for the option, Cessna 549.
I'll let him know when we go back to Elmville afterwards. They need to put some chlorine in that pool, that thing is pretty green right there.
549 will be going back to Elmdale for a full stop after this approach.
Cessna 549, after completion of this option, make a left downwind departure direct to Elmdale.
549, left downwind departure to Elmdale. Thank you, sir.
How you feel about landing at Elmdale? You up for the challenge?
I guess. We'll be
on the ground one way or another.
Yeah.
Guarantee it. Looking good. Now, endgame, it's okay to have four red because that intercepts what we call the captain's bars. Those two wide stripes is right where that brings you down. And we want to land via, you know, on a nice day like today, we want to land on those numbers, the 17 left numbers. Job on the center line. As we get closer, we're going to have to kick some left rudder and drop a wing to line up with the runway. A little bit of left rudder. There you go. Now flare it a little bit. Nice and easy. Alright. I'll get your flaps for you. Flaps are fully retracted. Up, huh? I love flying. Love flying. So much fun. So much better than sitting in the office all day. It's a bit of a short field, so which isn't as scary as how narrow it is. So you just want to kind of keep the nose up a little bit, and then we'll get the flaps up. I'll get those for you, and then just we'll get on the brakes a bit.
Okay.
I'll let you know if you're not braking enough. That's a pretty good traffic pattern altitude. There's no shame in going around if it doesn't look right. We're not going to try to save something ugly. And 122.9, we should let them know we're here, I reckon. I'll go to the call.
Elmdale traffic, says 46549, downwind, runway 17, full stop.
Go ahead and fetch some flaps in.
Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. I see those power lines right here.
Yep.
That's one of the reasons we stay high. There's also, there used to be anyway, a little, like a TV antenna up on a pole right there, so we tried to stay 500 feet until we got across that road.
Alright.
But,
And go ahead and turn?
Yep.
I might cut this field in half pretty much.
Yeah, that'll probably work. Just keep that 80 mile an hour. No slower. There you go. Good work. Now, he got to aim for the center line here. You don't have a choice. I want to get you a little more flaps, so keep pushing down a little bit. There you go. and you're pretty fast. There you go, about 75 here is nice. Power out, bring the power back.
All the way up.
Yep. There you go, keep holding that. Nice, nicely done, nicely done. Get on the brakes a little bit. There you go. Well done, my friend, well done.
Thank you.
What do you think, Dad? Is that a proud dad moment right there, should be?
I'm always proud of it.
That's a hell of an airfield to land in. Alright. Good work. Alright, let's start powering her down.
Alright. Flaps are up, carb is off. Strobe off. Ending off. Onyx.